Jack Haley made his mark as the Tin Man, but he wasn't the first choice for the role. Recognize this face? When we come back, we'll show you who the studio wanted and how a freak accident cost this poor mountaineer a trip to Oz.
Coming from Walt Disney Pictures.
It's going to take a miracle to get me into the Army.
Did I hear someone ask for a miracle?
My ancestor sent a little lizard to help me.
Dragon, not lizard. I don't do that tongue thing.
We're under attack!
Ready, Mushu?
Lightning!
Yeah! Who are you?
Your worst nightmare.
Mulan!
You the man! Well, sort of.
Rated G, coming June 19th.
Ask us. It just tastes better.
You better eat your crust, Richard.
Why?
It gives you curly hair.
If crust would let me kick a ball 50 yards, then I'd eat it.
Tim and Richard love strawberry jam spread on warm toast. Now they're the fourth generation of Smuckers making it.
Now if crust got me A's in school, then maybe.
Nope. Curly hair.
Here, have my curls, Tim.
For more than 100 years, with a name like Smucker's, it has to be good.
I'm Charlotte, looking for stuff for my mom. I'm gonna give her a makeover, make her a little more hip.
Why are you giggling?
She grew up in the time of penciled eyebrows. Raisin Rage, let's stay away from anything with anger in the name.
Ooh.
Don't look in the mirror yet, Mom.
So what are you doing to me?
Cosmetics, fragrances, and skincare at Walmart.
Green eyeshadow, very dramatic.
I like that. What do you think Dad's going to say if he sees this?
He's not going to say anything. He's going to make a noise, though.
What have you done for you lately?
I need to feel strong.
I need him.
Because we all need something different to feel our best, One A Day has created different formulas. One especially for women, one for men, and one for people over 50. One A Day. It's just what you need.
Betty and Pat here with a delicious, easy meal idea.
Made with fresh vegetables.
Start with Reynolds Wrap heavy-duty foil.
And fold it around fresh vegetables, seasonings,
and 2 ice cubes
to make a packet that steams in the nutrients and crisp flavor.
And now, clean up.
So I have time for gardening. Reynolds Quick and Easy Packet Cooking makes good food better.
May 18th is Don't Do Dishes Day. Cook with Reynolds Wrap foil, use Dixie, and don't wash a dish all day.
L'Oreal Kids. New watermelon shampoo.
L'Oreal.
Tear free.
L'Oreal.
Cool hair.
L'Oreal.
New L'Oreal Kids watermelon shampoo.
Because we're birthday too.
Wow, things have really changed since my dad used to walk me to school. It wasn't easy to find an open door to make my dreams come true. But here I am, working hard yesterday, working hard today. But what's important will never change.
Family, friends, they'll always be here.
On America's Night of Television, a couple grieves.
Losing a child can put a great strain on any marriage.
One doctor stands between them and self-destruction.
Gravity!
All new Dr. Quinn. Then,
no blind date.
No blind date.
Has the man who gets tomorrow's news today met the perfect woman?
I can predict the future.
William Devane in an all-new early edition. And a neighborhood terrorized by gangs.
We need to set an example.
And now they're messing with the wrong guy.
They made a big mistake.
All-new Walker, CBS Saturday.
Beginning Wednesday, CBS presents A Week of 1,000 Stars with The Nanny Wedding, Murphy Brown series finale, The Touched by an Angel 2-hour season finale, and Sonny and Me Share Remembers. Plus, every night, classic stars from the past make surprise appearances in your favorite shows.
Oh, Lucy! Oh!
It all leads up to the big CBS 50th anniversary celebration. CBS Week of 1,000 Stars.
So who was supposed to be the Tin Man? Would you believe Jed Clampett? Well, Buddy Ebsen, actually, who later went on to star in the Beverly Hillbillies and Barnaby Jones. Originally, he had the part, but aluminum dust from his makeup, of all things, nearly choked him to death. Though we know Buddy survived, he couldn't go on. Enter Jack Haley with a new non-toxic makeup. To prepare for his role as the Tin Man, Haley turned to a powerful source.
I said, well, I have a son, 4 or 5 years old. And when I go home at night, he insists that I come up and tell him a story. My thinking is to have that same approach in the character. He said, well, give me an example. Well, a long time ago, I was standing here and it started to rain.
And that's how Jack Haley struck gold, Hollywood gold, staying forever in our hearts as the Tin Man. How do you direct Munchkins, Wizards, Witches, and Toto 2? When we return, how several different directors put their mark on The Wizard of Oz, and how Clark Gable figures in this incredible Hollywood tale.
Around here, we like a salad with our dinner.
See, this is a monster piece of lettuce.
And the people who make craft dressings have always seemed to know what we like.
Coming out,
you know, a lot of us grew up on the creamy taste of Kraft Ranch.
More.
And who knows? Maybe they even know how good it feels when we see our kids dive into a salad. I guess they just know what we like. Around here, the dressing is Kraft.
Picky little Danny Dowd steps in.
As Mom brings on one of her Quaker bag cereals. Great low price every day.
And there's the bite. It's going, going, whoa!
Quaker bag cereal with a zip seal. One taste.
And it's out of here.
For cleaning, shining, and disinfecting.
Clean and shine and clean.
Nothing outperforms us in the bathroom. Scrubbing Bubbles bathroom cleaner. We work hard, so you don't have to.
Oceans will rise, cities will fall, and an earth-shaking event will hit theaters everywhere.
It's Sprint's Summer Movie Spectacular. Switch to Sprint and land up to 8 free tickets to hit movies like Deep Impact or any other hot new movie every month, all summer long.
Get out of there!
And you thought this summer was going to be boring.
Switch to Sprint and get up to 8 free tickets to any movie. Call 1-800-PIN-DROP now.
Now, a new power for lips. It's amazing technology from L'Oreal. It's lip color that transforms your lips for full,
oh, so
luscious lips. L'Oreal, take the power.
A short story. The all you know is now Ultra All. It's concentrated, but just as big in stain lifting and value. New Ultra All, the stain lifter that's all.
Give me a fast one. Attaboy. Play ball. Anybody seen first base?
We're hot on the trail of a kid called Josh. He's gone wild with a McDonald's Happy Meal celebrating Disney's Animal Kingdom theme park. There's one toy in every Happy Meal you buy. I'm sure he won't mind if I sample.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
Okay, ladies. Can you identify these designer dresses?
Hey, I saw them at the mall. They're in the department stores right now.
How about these suits?
Those are in the department store windows. In their ads, too.
You're right, but you know what? The dresses and suits you've identified here are from Burlington Coat Factory for about half what you'd pay in the department stores. So, hey, where are you going?
To Burlington Coat Factory. Sergeant, it would be a crime if we didn't.
Burlington Coat Factory, we're more than great coats.
The Wizard of Oz will continue.
Hey, Dave, this doesn't look like New York anymore.
That's right. Tonight's late show is now deep in the heart of Texas.
You're looking at a cowboy.
Saddle up with 500 fans from Houston.
I learned the Texas two-step.
Plus Mary Lou Henner, astronaut Jim Lovell in a Mother's Day top 10.
What did I tell you about putting on mommy's lip gloss?
Tonight, we're off to see the late show.
Come and get it.
How can basketball legend Magic Johnson be HIV positive and still be this healthy and this happy? We'll let him tell you Sunday on 60 Minutes.
A hot new look. A cool new attitude. From around the world, the most beautiful women are coming.
The 47th Miss Universe pageant.
Their destination, Hawaii.
Glamorous.
Did you get that camera?
Beautiful.
Ladies, you've got 1 minute.
Accomplished.
Don't miss a minute.
Who will win?
It's time to reveal the finalists.
The 47th Miss Universe pageant. Live, CBS Tuesday.
On News 2 at 11, it's called the most advanced development ever in fighting cancer. We'll show you how this new drug works. Terrifying moments in the sky, a powerful storm tears the nose off a plane and shatters the windshield. You'll hear from the passengers and an emotional pilot. The evening rush becomes unbearable because of this. How did a jet engine land right in the middle of a busy highway? And the last surviving Munchkins talk about what it was like making The Wizard of Oz. All when we see you again, tonight at 11.
It sounds like a summer party. It's Puerto Rico endless summer sounds.
Sounds cool! Yeah.
For this incredible low price, enjoy 3 days in Puerto Rico, including free breakfast. Plus, kids stay and eat for free. Don't miss the summer party. It sounds better than ever. Call Liberty Travel for your exciting endless summer sounds vacation in Puerto Rico.
The Wizard of Oz brought musically and magically to life with Mickey Rooney and Eartha Kitt at the theater at Madison Square Garden, May 1st to 31st.
Wake up, Dad. Come on, Daddy.
Saturday mornings are hard. Errands are easy. With the Chase Banking Card, the ATM card you buy things with, it deducts money automatically from your checking account. So you don't have to stop at the ATM.
Let's go.
Or write checks. Because even on Saturday morning, there are places you have to be. The Chase Banking Card. Free when you open a Chase Better Banking account.
Fresh. Bold. Different. Only News 2 at 11 looks ahead with tomorrow's headlines and the next day's market. The news of tomorrow. News 2 at 11.
This is Conrad Nagel suggesting you keep your eye on this eye, the CBS Television Network.
How many different directors worked on The Wizard of Oz? Five total, including George Cukor, who changed Dorothy from a glamorous blonde to the simple farm girl audiences fell in love with. And then there was Victor Fleming, who received screen credit. He did most of the directing, but just before filming was completed, his friend Clark Gable asked him to step in on the troubled set of Gone with the Wind. That left the last few memorable weeks to another legend of the time, King Vidor.
Victor Fleming was a good friend and took me around all the sets and went through the thing. And one day he left and I took over. It was about, as I remember, about 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks possibly, which included the Somewhere Over the Rainbow. But I did not want any credit, and as long as Victor was alive, I even kept quiet about it.
So too many cooks may spoil the broth, but too many directors... not necessarily. They dance. They sing. They even dive through windows. But it wasn't as effortless as it looked for the Scarecrow, Tin Man, and Cowardly Lion. When we come back, how they made it look easy despite costumes and makeup nightmares.
Every 3/4 ounce Kraft single is made from 5 ounces of milk. How do they do that?
The dairy fairy glides into the kitchen and pours milk onto the cheese. Then she uses her magic wand to make it all smooth.
Taste the magic Kraft singles make. And now you can bring the magic home to stay when you look on specially marked packages of Kraft singles for the Dairy Fairy Beanbag Toy Offer. Only $3.50 plus 2 proofs of purchase.
I think that is wonderful.
More magic from Kraft singles.
Instead of bringing my usual to the family reunion, I brought sparkling wild berry Jell-O. With wild, wiggling berry tastes, I just added club soda. The family may never get over it.
New sparkling wild berry Jell-O. Smile more.
If you quit working after only 4 hours, you'd probably get fired, right?
Right.
That's what ordinary pain relievers do. Work for a while, then quit. But now there's Aleve. Only Aleve has the strength to work all day long with just 2 pills. It would take 8 Tylenol to do that. So if the pain reliever you use doesn't work the way you want...
fire it.
Fire it. And take Aleve. 2 pills. All day relief. Works for me.
If you're thinking of giving your house a whole new look or that room a new coat, talk to the folks in the red vest. You'll find the right brush, rollers, and other supplies you need to make painting easier. That's another reason Ace is a place for the helpful hardware folks.
New on video. Ernie and Lars have one small problem.
Ah! It's just a mouse.
This mouse thinks he owns their house.
I don't think we're dealing with an ordinary mouse.
Mouse Hunt. Own it today.
She's real busy.
We tried paper plates to save her from doing dishes, but with some plates, she ended up doing the laundry.
Mom says Chinette leaks too much. Now she buys Dixie. Dixie's 3 layers strong so they won't bend or leak. Now we can spend more time together. I cleaned that up myself.
Dixie plates, made tough to make life easier.
May 18th is Don't Do Dishes Day. Cook with Reynolds Wrap Foil, use Dixie, and don't wash a dish all day.
On shampoo days, it was a jungle in here. A jungle of hair. But no more. Now there's Johnson's Kids No More Tangles Shampoo. Our triple action formula tames the wildest tangles in the wash to make combing faster and easier than the leading kids' shampoos. Johnson's Kids No More Tangles Shampoo. Tangles are all washed up. Tame tangles between shampoos with Johnson's Kids No More Tangles Spray.
There's nothing like the fragrance of a woman, especially if that's all she's wearing.
White Diamonds from Elizabeth Taylor.
I never forget a woman in diamonds.
Your gift with a $45 White Diamonds fragrance purchase.
The Wizard of Oz will continue.
Tiger Woods is back on CBS. His next challenge, the demanding greens at the TPC at Sugarloaf. The Bell South Classic, this weekend on CBS.
CBS Sunday.
Gonna be a lot of broken hearts on this assignment.
Star-crossed teenage lovers from feuding families.
Their relationship is over.
In a battle between love and hate.
Love is a wonderful gift.
But what will be the cost? A powerful all-new Touched by an Angel. CBS Sunday.
Monday, love is in the air when Cosby shares his secrets of seduction.
I can't tell you. I have to show you.
An all-new Cosby. Then journey back through the mists of time to witness the magical moment Ray proposed to Deborah.
Whoops! You guys finishing up or just starting?
Now that Deborah's got the ring, the wedding plans are in high gear.
I've been planning it since I was 12.
You didn't meet me till you were 22.
Well, you're the last piece of the puzzle.
An all-new Everybody Loves Raymond. Right after Cosby, CBS Monday.
Tonight on News 2 at 11, the making of a film classic, The Wizard of Oz. After you watch it tonight, meet the surviving Munchkins as they share with us movie memories from 60 years ago. Then, another new cancer-fighting drug being hailed as the most advanced so far. How it could replace chemotherapy and radiation for millions of patients. Plus, finding the running shoe that's just right for you. What you must know before shopping. And will our weekend be a washout? Find out tonight on News 2 at 11.
Perhaps it was Dorothy first glimpsing Oz, the flying monkeys descending from the darkening sky, or the delicious demise of the Wicked Witch of the West. But whatever delighted you most, it's here, brought musically and magically to life. The Dime presents The Wizard of Oz with Mickey Rooney and Eartha Kitt in a special limited engagement at the theater at Madison Square Garden, May 1st to 31st, brought to you by Cold Ease.
Ira Joe's stormy weekend forecast on News 2 at 11.
The Scarecrow, Tin Man, and Cowardly Lion are three of the most instantly recognizable and beloved characters in the world. But it wasn't all fun and games. Now let's go behind the scenes and under the costumes. Judy Garland remembers.
I had to work with three very professional men, you know, Jack Haley and Burt Lahr and Ray Bolger. And they had so much makeup on. And they were so busy complaining about their makeups. And each one was making bets as to which makeup was the most difficult all the way through the picture.
Ray Bolger's Scarecrow makeup and mask were so heavy it nearly suffocated him.
I had a rubber mask. The only unfortunate thing about it was that it sort of closed the pores in my face. And when the lights got real hot and they ate up all the oxygen, I couldn't breathe.
Jack Haley's Tin Man costume was so clunky he literally had to sleep standing up.
So I had to be on what they call a reclining board. And I would go to sleep as soon as I got on the reclining board.
And Burt Lahr's lion costume weighed over 90 pounds, quite a load for the skinny actor to carry.
Burt Lahr, he was always undoing the buttons. He always had gas on his stomach. He couldn't eat anything.
Ray Bolger, Jack Haley, and Burt Lahr. They made the impossible look easy and fun with a lot of brains, heart, and courage. People everywhere have enjoyed The Wizard of Oz for nearly half a century, and they've been scared by things like
lions
and tigers
and bears.
Oh my!
But there's a song and dance number from the haunted forest few have ever laid eyes on. Coming up next, we'll show you the lost scene that'll really spook you.
Up next, the last surviving Munchkins talk about making The Wizard of Oz 60 years ago, and oh my, frightening moments when the nose of a jetliner is knocked off in midair.
Jump!
Welcome to a land of adventure.
Dragon! Dragon!
Laughter.
No problem!
What are you doing?
I'm driving!
And song.
You know what I'd do if I didn't have you.
Warner Brothers Family Entertainment is proud to present an animated classic adventure.
He's not out of the woods yet.
It's the Middle Ages. Nobody's out of the woods yet.
Quest for Camelot.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
You. You never sung before, have you, man?
Rated G. Starts Friday, May 15th at a theater near you.
Hey, Red, I thought we'd give away... I thought we'd give away $2,000 to the person who finds a special bag of all red Millennium M&Ms.
$2 million?
What's that got to do with a Millennium?
Believe me, they won't care.
Oh. Help.
Now you want help? Didn't need help eating those nachos.
You still think you can eat like a kid?
Oh, my Lanta.
Wore off.
Yeah.
Not my Tagamet.
Please.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Unlike regular antacids, Tagamet lasts for hours and hours. And Tagamet is fast, proven to start reducing stomach acid faster than Pepcid AC. With Tagamet, you can eat and sleep like a kid again.
My mom wants to smell good.
My mom likes sparkly stuff. My mom loves bright colors.
You'll find lots of great gifts at the JCPenney Mother's Day sale.
JCPenney.
Choose gifts like dresses, crystal, or sleepwear, and add a gemstone pendant for just $29.99 with any $25 purchase. At the Mother's Day sale, gifts that make her feel good. Prices that make you look smart.
Happy Mother's Day.
JCPenney, I love your style.
All the mirrors in my house were like from here and up. What do I need to see the rest of my body for? I was fat. I decided to change my life. I lost over 50 pounds on the Slim Fast plan. The energy went through the roof, shake for breakfast, shake for lunch, delicious. It's the only thing that worked for me.
23 vitamins and minerals, protein, calcium, fiber, all the balanced nutrition, like a healthy meal.
I know I look good. That's the confidence that I have now.
Slim Fast, every day. Balanced nutrition for a healthy life.
I know, I love it.
Another breakthrough from the 1 Hour Labs of Lens Crafters. New Invisibles anti-reflective lenses from Lens Crafters reduce glare so you can see better while driving at night. New Invisibles, only at Lens Crafters. Made in about an hour.
To create a memorable Polaroid photo, you need one, a well-rehearsed pose.
Hey, Bill!
And two, film.
No film.
Fortunately, now when you buy a two-pack of Polaroid film, you get one of these new films free.
Getting on top of your financial situation is tougher than ever. What you need is a MetLife rep to help you get a grip on things and help you make sense of it all. Get Met. It pays.
One man, two women. Will the passion he once lost...
I've never met anyone even close to her.
...destroy the happiness he's found?
An old flame of Matthew's reappeared on the scene.
The heart holds secrets only love can tell.
I'm absolutely mad about you.
So she's as beautiful as she was that night in Amsterdam.
Marissa Tomei, Rob Morrow.
I want us to be together again.
In a world premiere event, Only Love, CBS Sunday.
How many JAG lawyers does it take to turn a wedding into a free-for-all?
My fiancé got beat up by a pregnant stripper.
Go Navy.
A totally different JAG, CBS Tuesday.
Here comes the nanny, a beautiful sight. Though technically, should she be dressed in white?
White, off-white, cream.
One full hour of fun, a comedy bouquet. Be sure to catch it, the nanny's wedding day.
You're invited, CBS Wednesday.
All right, it's time to head back to the haunted forest for a song and dance routine few people have ever seen. It's a jumpin' number that was cut from the film and the footage lost forever.
But now, thanks to composer Harold Arlen's home movies and the original soundtrack, we've been able to piece it together. Look out! Here comes the jitterbug.
The jitterbug. Bats and the bees and the breeze in the trees have a terrible, horrible buzz. But the bats and the bees and the breeze in the trees couldn't do what the jitterbug does. So be careful of that rascal. Keep away from
the jitterbug.
Now, did you happen to notice the man behind the tree? He's one of the people who brought the haunted forest to life, proving once again, there's no place like Oz.